Hello, it's Laser, and welcome back to the long dark story mode. I'm gonna continue where I left off. Don't worry, I'm gonna skip all the cutscenes and all that and go straight to the business. So yeah, see you there. Okay. See if you're strong enough to climb out of the ravine.
I could probably climb that.
Let's hope so. Yep. Okay. Now is time to get the rose hips. I wonder if that's enough. 16. Not. I don't think it's not enough. I still have the fire going on. Hopefully it's long enough for this. Let's see. How many do I have? 40. That should be more than enough. Okay. None. No. So. Oh. Well. That's new. Okay. Can I now? Oh, you have to prepare them now. This is so intense. Okay. Let's see. Yes.
Well, rest up. Don't tell him what tomorrow will bring.
Yeah, exactly, dude. Day 5.
I feel stronger today.
And you are.
I think I can climb out of here now.
You think? Knowledge. What you know can save you. As you learn things about the world, either through your own actions or through interacting with people, you unlock knowledge about people, places, things, and actions. Deeper knowledge can be revealed when you gain the trust of other survivors you meet. This knowledge is tracked in your journal for future reference. Ha, let me see. Your hands feel stronger now. It's time to climb out the ravine. Okay. I was still crouching. So this is the day I climb out. Okay, let's do this.
Up.
Yes. You are right. Okay, actually. Thank you. And I think this is the next stop. Just gonna harvest this. The heck out of rose hips. Uh-oh. Oh. Shit. I wasn't meant...
I think I'm gonna make it.
That wasn't my intention to climb. Oh, come on, dude. There we go.
Getting near the top.
Okay, now harvest. Just because you can. Let's check out. 13 kilograms, not that bad. Ooh. Yes. Okay, I should be. Oh, let's see. Please make it. Please. Oh!
Finally made it.
Yes, indeed. Let's harvest some more while we are at it. Okay. What now? Oh, the rest of the plane is here.
I sure hope Astrid's not in there.
Yeah, let's hope not. Cutscene!
I see you're still wearing it.
Huh? Wearing what?
Your ring. Our ring.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, I just forgot to take it off.
I wear mine too.
Why?
Memories, I guess.
I thought you wanted to forget.
Not all of it.
Look. I should have looked for you.
It's okay. I've kept busy. I've moved on.
You sure? This all seems pretty familiar. You still working with that researcher, Dr. What's his name?
No. No, I'm not working at the center anymore.
Well, then where?
I'm working on my own. Freelance, you could say.
Freelance doctor? That sounds legit.
I don't question your life choices, Mackenzie. Plenty of things you could be doing besides hanging out in your dad's old plane and drinking. Daytime.
Hey, we had a lot of good times in this plane. And it's under control.
I know, okay? I'm not here to fight, really.
I think about him all the time, you know?
I know you do.
But I did. The choice I made. I did it for us.
You don't have to. Let's just not...
No. It's important that you hear this. There's things I need to
Mackenzie,
say.
Mackenzie, not now. There's...
Just let me tell you.
Will, shut up for a second. Something's wrong.
That is not good.
What's going on?
Power's gone. Whole electrical system looks fried.
Shit! What's happening?
No power means we're going down. Hold tight.
We make it.
There must be signs of Astrid around here somewhere.
Achievement unlocked. Your journey begins. Chapter 2. Already? I'm already at chapter 2? Jeez. Wait. No. What now? Carry some sticks.
My plane.
Yep.
Not sure which of us looks worse. Poor girl. This isn't how things were supposed to end.
Nope. Sticks for days, though. Oh. some more things we need. Oh. Beef jerky. Soda. Okay, sticks. 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 Great. Do I need it? No.
She definitely passed through here. And in a hurry.
Sprinting. Run for your life. Walking through the snow with a heavy pack can be tiring, but sometimes you just have to run. Escape wildlife. Avoid weak ice or get to shelter faster by sprinting. Keep in mind that sprinting uses up more calories than walking, and your sprint stamina is limited by how restrictive your clothing is. It takes you a little time while to recover sprint stamina, so use it wisely. Knowledge. Is there gonna be wolves? Probably. Stick. I need sticks. It's an addiction. More clues. That girl doesn't have anything to wear soon. Bunnies? I see bunnies. Stones. Aim true and you won't go hungry. You can pick up small stones. Oh, this stuff. Stones. Fine. Let's pick up some stones. Okay. I'm really bad at this. Damn it. Like I said, I'm really bad at this. But I can always harvest cattails. That's food that won't run away. Bunny, please. Okay. Sorry, guy. I need food. Did I see racy mushrooms? No, not here. What's here?
I've been here recently. Could it have been Astrid?
Could be. More beef jerky. Cattail stalks. Gonna collect them all. Hypothermia. Damn it. Already. But I need cattails. Okay, what's here? some more climbing.
Must be a way to get up there.
Hmm. Okay, now I'm up. But where? Oh, carcass. I have a lot of food. Hmm. Okay. Sticks. Okay.
Well, thank goodness for that.
Okay. It's frozen, so I can't really do anything. But while I wait, I could actually harvest the food from this. Cook it. Okay. A lot of food. I don't really need it yet. What about water? I have a lot of water too. But what I could do is... prepare. There we go. Prepare some more. You wanna be ready for the times you need this. Okay. Cook. Okay, what I wanna do now is actually drop that. I don't know if I should take the hide or not. Can I just look around? Don't see anything here. Yes, I figured as much. I have been crouching long before you told me how to do it. Now what? Cave. Should I live in that cave? Is that a thingy? Okay. Yes. No. Okay. Cave. Jeez, this is taking quite a long. Light. Yes. Who is this? Ooh. I'm gonna put that on right away. Where? Okay, hopefully there's no wolves here. I don't like the thing that they told you to run. Could mean that there's possibility that I need to run. Where does this go? Call. Never leave it stick. Oh, what? Cloth? I need to pay attention to my surroundings a little bit better. Leave cave. Okay. I don't know if I should or not.
Astrid, where did you go?
Wolves are not dogs, and out there, they are very dangerous. They normally avoid humans, but do you want to take a chance? Like most things in nature, wolves are afraid of fire, campfires, torches, or flares. Can keep them at bay. Thrown can scare them away. Okay. Okay. Just go away. Okay. Where should I go? Oh, stick. I don't like it running around me. Go away. Please go away. I don't like this. I need to find shelter. Oh god! Oh, for fuck's sake.
Get away.
Okay. Did attack me, even though I have a torch. Shit. Oh, a road? A road. Please don't. Go away.
A road? Great. I'm not as lost as I thought.
That's a dead end. I'm gonna extinguish this one. Search trunk. Nothing there. Cars can serve as shelters, protecting you from deadly wind and wildlife. You might even find supple. Yeah. That's true. That wolf is running around.
Excellent.
They have changed everything. Oh, actually, holster that. Let's just open the hood so I know I got through that one. I don't know what's over there. What does this sign? New music. Milton.
Milton? Guess Astrid could have ended up there.
Could be. Can I... Okay, I couldn't open the hood. Lucky that I made those rosehip teas, right? Oh yeah, I don't have nothing. Ooh, more beef jerky. I don't know why do I keep opening those. Ooh. Force of habit. Even though nothing never falls down from them. Okay. I saw something on the back. Seed. Ooh. Driving gloves. Do I? Yes, you have a trunk. I can search. Same's here. Ooh. What we got here? New sprint, why not? I'm a very fast searcher. Nothing there, nothing there. Okay, last one. Nothing at the back. Okay. Nothing. Why doesn't he try to, you know, drive the cars? It's what I'm wondering. Because, oh no. Oh. Another wolf? Really? Oh, look at those teeth. He knows exactly where I am. I should eat. Probably because I'm... Do I have a scent on me? I didn't even check that. Okay. I only have this torch. I don't like this. Or not. Bad idea. Hello, wolf. Can you glitch away, please? Torch is pretty much useless against wolves. They show that it run away when you use the torch, but usually they attack after that. So I'm gonna... Oh, for fuck's sake. Why can I leave the vehicle while crouched? I don't really wanna... You know... Do I even have enough? I have one bandage only. I have this, I have that, and I have one of those. That's it. Okay, okay. It's just... It's just pointless. Still after me. Here's the thing, I just don't want to fight it. Is there something here? Well, there's these. So there is another way across. No. Come on. Get. If I could just, you know, get by him without having to deal with him, it would be great. I like the little icon when you're crouching. Trying to listen. Oh, it's getting late. Jesus. Saving. Why? Why are you saving? Is the wolf still around? Trying to look if I see it or hear it. A little hesitant. I don't see it. It makes me wonder. I need to sleep soon. Also, okay, some soda. something there. Nothing here. No. I just want to find a house, some sort. Bunny! Oh no! Oh god. Oh no. You just eat that. Eat that, please. Leave me alone. Oh no, he's starting to get really cold. There's too many wolves. I kind of want to stop and get these cattail stalks, but to be honest, I don't wanna have a brawl with that wolf. How many wolves there's gonna be before I reach anything? Oh dear. Hello dear. Bye dear. A trailer. That's it. That's perfect. That's perfect for me. I'm gonna check that later on. Porta potties. This is better than nothing, right? Yes. It's better than nothing. Saved. Okay. Guys, I think I'm gonna end it to this and continue later on. So, what did you like about the beginning of the story mode? I know I'm already at the episode 2, but what did you like it? If you like it, leave a like. Anyways, I'm gonna continue later on. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one, and bye bye.